To the reckless and selfish, I am talking to you. A group gathering in a house, unnecessary trips outside, blatant disregard, the virus will find you. Then it finds your loved ones, and then it finds your neighborhoods, and then we have community spread. When all we have to do is stay the blazes home.